some positives to the Sequestria side.
Uh-huh.
Swimming is like flying, multicolor fish, and did I mention the flying thing? You forgot the cons. Dark, wet, sea monsters.
I don't remember any sea monsters.
Apple Bloom, looks like it's up to you.
Me?
I can understand why it's hard for you to decide.
Your heart is in two places, you can only live in one.
You're torn between the hilltops and the tide.
Thank goodness now the CUNY Mark Crusaders have begun to give you hope and help you to decide. These hills, they call to you, they say harmonizing heights. This is your home, simple and serene. The sun-dappled leaves are a mountain terrace. You can see 23 different shades of green to there. To compare anywhere to there isn't fair and just plain wrong. Colt or mare, or you wear feathers, fins, or hair, this is where you belong.
Well, on the other half, I can think of a place that's way more exciting and cool, not to mention more you. Come on, you know exactly where I mean. Sequestria's the most, you're supposed to be there. Underneath the sea where you can feel at home. Swimming with your friends, you can spend all day here. Laying in the bay here, splashing in the foam. Sailing through the wavy blue, you'll view the slew of tortoises. Forget the rest, the sea is the best for all intents and purposes.
Build your nest here on harmonizing heights.
Live it up here in Sequestria.
Nothing compares to harmonizing heights. The eagles are regal,
but the skulls are cooler.
Their claws are so awesome,
with their sweet maneuvers.
Starfish just every night.
Starfish by Eolite.
Better,
wetter,
shinier,
rainier. Sequestria,
harmonizing heights.
Sequestria,
harmonizing heights.
That's it, this is the end. Don't ever talk to me again.